done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Look around.
Thank you.
Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn.
Quick! Oh, fuck. Breathe in. Good. You just hold on a bit longer. Too late for this.
Ready! He's hanging in there.
You alive?
Hey,
come on. Eyes open.
Can't unlink Randy.
Help's on the way.
Randy. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, relaying coordinates now. No, several at least. Do it quick, damn it. Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry! Gotta shut it off!
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Easy there. You're all right now. Been dead a few days already.
Pete, help me with Randy!
It's okay. Don't be scared. We're here to help. A bit dehydrated, but you are gonna be fine.
Me! Help me with Randy! Need to loosen this! Help me!
did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything. Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat hooked up to a respirator now.
For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you're right. But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do, River. Joss, Randy, the kids. They're gonna need you now more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time. But rest first. Once your head's on straight again, give me a holo. We'll talk.
Yeah. Need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. I will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Don't be a stranger. Got a Delta. Later.
What's the status?
Boys. All your years,
our special delivery all good? No delays?
Shipped. First leg by sea, then by air. Civilian craft both. But it got to its destination fast and undamaged. Here.
My status? No real changes, I suppose.
Then it's time we got down to work. Gotta find our missing friend. Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out.
Roger that. Got an address?
Longshore Stacks, the dive bar called the Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And senses trained on any potential shadows.
Who would have thought?
User, I have an important message for you. Say anything to continue.
Hit me with it.
While running a routine diagnostic check, I discovered a file with my owner's metadata. Name, Regina Jones. User, please return me to my real owner. Thank you in advance.
Okay, I'll take you to Regina.
You are the best user I know.
Chum, I'm the only user you know. Your memory got wiped.
Fun fact. There is a 92% probability Regina Jones will reward you.
Ugh! My man will take care of the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Fork.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Could use a buzz. Give me a Calavera.
Everyone listen up. This is a fucking robbery. Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up and put your hands up where I can see them. The rest of you, stay where you are and don't fucking move a muscle! If I hear so much as a peep, you'll be getting a side order of lead! We clear?
Wallets on the table!
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
Giving me mixed signals here. How am I supposed to dig into my pockets if my hands are in the air? Either I'm reaching for the ceiling, or for my wallet. It's one or the other.
Think a sense of humor is gonna get you out of this? You know who always dies first? Funny people, like you.
Wallet, with Eddie's. Nah.
Can't believe you've made it this far.
You and your shit again?
People who don't judge their competition don't last too long on the streets. I've met people like you before. They're all dead now. Know why? Because none of them could get the spec on me.
Nice try. You're bluffing. Trying to trip me up.
I've danced with Maelstrom and Arasaka. You think you could so much as scratch me? You'll die before you can pull that trigger. I guarantee you.
Fuck it. Let's bail.
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's 6th Street when you need them? Thank God you were here. Order whatever you want. It's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Hey, the name Skippy ring any bells? Fits in a holster more than a little psycho.
You have Skip? Little bastard got swiped a while back. Let me see him. Let's see how you're doing. Run diagnostics.
Performance, 82%. Memory, damaged. Mode, puppy-loving pacifist. Permanent lock.
Permanent lock? Something's gonked. Return to factory settings.
Please set pistol name.
Daisy.
My name is Daisy.
You killed him. You killed Skippy.
Come on. It's just an algorithm, not a shred of consciousness.
Not so sure. He had a personality, quirks, mannerisms.
Protocol errors. A good hard reset always helps.
Wait, where'd you get this iron anyway?
Knew a guy. Everyone called him Danish. Great techie. I mean, before he started hitting the bottle. Anyway, poker game. Danish cleaned out his cred chip, then bet his gun. I think you can put together the rest. The combat features are great, but why the voice interface, you know? Weird as hell.
So, something for my trouble?
Sure. Here you go.
Feels kind of weird now. It's too quiet.
Maybe you should get a dog.
Maybe. Someday. See you, Reggie.
About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust them myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
I destroy you.
Thank you. Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
The safety of others. Please refrain from.
Reset. Reset. Me.
the knob.
have no choice but to fall! Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it. Let us be free. Next. Two. Four.
Narrow-minded won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Can you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore.
It is done.
We're free at last!
The tyrant lies defeated!
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
Do you think Delamine...
I think, for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Can you hear me? Get in, please. Your V, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
What happened to Delamine?
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamine network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may, offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits. Father would be proud of us.
Hey, a little bit ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
This. Ugh!
Me, some dirty scot muncher. If I wanted garbage, I would have gone to your mom's. You know what he gave me, huh? I mean, what is this? Fucking laundry powder? What am I supposed to do? How the fuck am I supposed to last through my meetings, huh?